I had a friend who used to do that. Once he got to the end of his favorite book, he'd go back to the beginning again.
Endings are the worst part. Characters grow up, they move on, some of them die. It feels like
your best friend in the whole world has abandoned you.
The oldest story in the world. One day you're 17 and planning for someday. And then quietly and without you ever really noticing, someday is today. And then someday is yesterday. And this is your life.
People who forget what it's like to be 16 when they turn 17. I know these will all be stories someday, and our pictures will become old photographs. But right now, these moments are not stories. This is happening. Just one moment when you know you're not a sad story. You are alive. When you stand up and see the lights on the buildings and everything that makes you wonder. And you're listening to that song and that drive with the people you love most in this world. And in this moment, I swear, we are infinite.
Somewhere.